Okay, one more test. As you can see, what brands are what. Okay. Before the heating experiment, you have Optimum Nutrition's reputable brand. Whey protein is a little clumpy, which makes sense because it's coming from a milk product. And then with the bitch of a brand, it's more fine, a finer powder, kind of like sugar, dextrose, maltodextrin. Maybe it's not coming purely from a milk product as being it whey protein.